सदाशिव समारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरु परंपरां। ओम। चैप्टर 11 मंत्र नंबर 12। संजय उवाच एवमुक्त्वा ततो राजन् महायोगेश्वरो हरिः दर्शयामास पार्थाय परमं रूपमैश्वरम्। When Arjuna asked for Vishwarupa Darshanam, Lord Krishna blessed Arjuna with that universal form. That Sanjaya is telling to Dhritarashtra. Sanjaya Uvacha. హే రాజన్, హే ధృతరాష్ట్ర, మహాయోగేశ్వరః హరిః, ద లార్డ్ కృష్ణ, హూ ఈస్ ద గ్రేట్ లార్డ్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ పవర్స్, మహాయోగేశ్వరః, యోగ మీన్స్ పవర్, ఈశ్వరః మీన్స్ లార్డ్, మహా మీన్స్ గ్రేట్, లార్డ్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ గ్రేట్ పవర్స్ of the great lord mahayogeshwarah, the great lord of all powers, we can say harihi. Why Lord Krishna is called harihi? Harati iti harihi, the one who takes away all our problems, sorrows, is called harihi. Harati papani, the one who removes all our sins. Harati papani iti harihi. Such Lord Krishna, evan uktva, having said this much, thereafter, evam muktva, having spoken this, Krishna, he has shown what Lord Krishna said. You can see in my body itself here, everything, it is very difficult to see. All people cannot see. With these fleshy eyes you cannot see. Therefore I will give Divya Chakshu. These are the words Lord Krishna said. Having said this much, darshayamasa parthaya. What Lord Krishna did? Parthaya to Arjuna, fourth case, parthaya. Paramam aishwaram rupam. Paramam means supreme. Aishwaram, that which is with full of vibhutis, aishwaram, divine form, ishwaram, aishwaram rupam, paramam aishwaram darshayamasa. He revealed, he showed, darshitavan, his wondrous all inclusive forms. Here paramam aishwaram rupa means includes, inclusive in all forms, that form which is included, the all forms, that is Paramam Aishwaram, in which form all forms are there, all other forms are all inclusive. What are all other forms? All wonderful forms are all included. That's why it is called Paramam Aishwaram Rupam Darshaya Masa, He Dhritarashtra. Arjuna is called Partha. Kunti name is Pritha. Her name is called Pritha. Prithayaha Sutaha Parthaha. Pritha Sutaya, to Lord Arjuna, to Lord said to Arjuna, Parthaya. Pritha Sutaya Parthaya. So yoga means another incident point we have to remember. Yoga means here, it's a combination of three gunas, sattva, rajas and tamas. All the three gunas combination is called yoga. So maya yogi maha yogeshwara, the lord of maya. Trigunas, when it comes, what is the trigunatmikam? Maya. So therefore the lord of maya, limitless power, who has got the capacity to transform Arjuna's mind. So here Divya Chakshu means what I said in the last class, a attitudinal change is called Divya Chakshu. This is a very, very important point we have to remember. Divya Chakshu means not some big eyes, extraordinary perception. Should not take literally. The literal, if you take it, it looks meaningless. That's the attitudinal change, some cognitive change, temporarily at least. That means what? Dropping one's own individuality. Dropping one's own individuality is called Divya Chakshu. What is dropping one's own individuality? There are two obstacles why people are not able to see Vishwarupamana. Why all people are not able to see Vishwarupam? There are only two obstacles. One obstacle is ignorance, ajnanam. Second obstacle is ahankara and mamakara, individuality. Aham, mama, I am, this is mine. So that person is, it is called a jiva srishti. Ellame, everything he looks from his own eyes, from his own angle. He cannot see others' angle at all. That is why many people cannot enjoy. Even rain comes, they never enjoy. Flower blossom, they never look at it. In the garden, in the house also, there are so many flowers. They never appreciate, they never admire, because no time to admire. Why? Because lot of ahankara, mamakara, individuality, so many are there in the mind, preoccupied. Therefore, you cannot admire, you cannot appreciate, because mindset is not there. Divya Chakshu means nothing but a mindset, a different mindset. You can talk with your flowers, you can smile with the flowers, You can enjoy the whole nature. See the stars, the night, no? The twinkling stars. You can enjoy, see the Vishwarupam. It look like a mala, the neck of the Lord. No studs. Like that you can imagine. We are always looking our nose stud only. Diamond, platinum, idella paathukom. What a brilliance there. What a brilliance. So this is the more individual focus you have, you are closing that totality. From the totality you are closing yourself. And the more you close from the totality, your simple problems appear very huge. That is why stress. So Lord Krishna showed. So from 9th sloka to 14th sloka, description of universal form by Sanjaya. Because Arjuna is spellbound, not able to open his mouth. So what Sanjaya do? He only describes, because Sanjaya also seeing the Vishwarupam. Sanjaya is seeing, but he is not emotionally disturbed. Arjuna is emotionally disturbed. That's why he is not able to talk. That's a mature person is one. He is not emotionally disturbed. Therefore, he is able to communicate. So, Vyasacharya gives the dialogue to Sanjaya. Next shloka we will read.
अनेकवक्त्रनयनम् अनेकाद्भुतदर्शनम् अनेकदिव्याभरणम् दिव्यानेकोद्यतायुधम्
All are descriptions. Okay, we can continue the 11th shloka also.
Divya Malyambaradharam Divya Gandhanulepanam Sarvascharyamayam Devam Anantam Vishvatomukham
How the Lord appeared. Anantam Devam. The Krishna, Lord Krishna revealed the brilliant, limitless form. Devam. Now you see the 11th shloka. It comes. Anantam Devam. Devam means effulgent. Anantam means endless, limitless. Na asya antaha asti iti anantaha. To whom there is no limit is called Anantaha. Effulgent, brilliant, shining one. Now the description comes here. That limitless, effulgent Lord appear in this form. All are adjectives. Vishvato Mukham. With many faces. Mukha means faces. How many faces are there? Vishvato Mukham. All directions is faces are there. So how to understand this? The whole universe, there are so many faces. All in all directions, 8 directions, main 4 directions, 4 intermediary directions. On all 8 directions, there are so many faces of so many beings. Since He is the form of universe, universe itself is a body of the Lord. So all faces in the universe are faces of the Lord. Adigda Vishwato Mukham. So we have to take like that. Otherwise, how can a person can have all the sides faces in a So you are not LKG, UKG students, na? Oh, Bhagavan is having like Brahmaji has got 4 heads. Your kodambella munjiyan. Abdi irikkudad. It is illogical, no? So all faces, all species, how many species are there? Crores of species. All species faces are the faces of the Lord. Why? Since species are not separate from the Lord. Since He is all-pervading. Since He is in every species, every being. Therefore, all faces are His faces only. So, namma face kuda Bhagavan face da. Why na? Bhagavan is everywhere. Since Bhagavan is here also, this face is also belong to Bhagavan. That is the meaning we have to understand. These are all implied. You have to extrapolate. Therefore, they hear Madhusudana Saraswati Acharya says in Bhashya Mandal, Sarva Bhutatmatvat. Why he is having, why I gave this explanation now? All faces of all beings are the faces of the Lord alone. Because one word, Sarva Bhutatmatvat. Sarva means all. Bhuta means beings. Atmatvat means who is the indweller of all beings. Sarva Bhutatmatvat Vishwato Mukham. One word. Paranga, evvala meaning irukka paranga. So the way you have to study, then only it is relevant. The next one, Aneka Vatra Nayanam. Then there are many faces, means one face is there. What are all there? Nayanam, eyes, Vatram, mouth, with many mouths and eyes, consisting of countless. Aneka means countless. Countless. If you write word-to-word meaning, if you like to write, you are learning Sanskrit also, side by side. Aneka means what? Na eka, aneka. Not one, but many. Countless, aneka, vatra, mouth, nayanam, eyes, with many mouths and eyes. Next, aneka, Adbhuta Darshanam. Darshanam means sights, vision, objects. Extraordinary, aneka, many, Adbhuta, extraordinary. With many wonderful, extraordinary sights. You can see that National Geography. The whale comes, the penguins, whales, and different types of species. And the minuminu poochi, parungo. Adiki, the light is there behind. Yeah? What a beauty is it? In the night, you see, there is a torch light, it looks. In the night, in the grass, it sits, no? And there is a light appears. What is it? No? Wonderful sight. People talk about Niagara Falls. It is a wonderful sight. Huge Everest mountain is a wonderful sight. Seeing the Amarnath Shivalingam in a snow form is a wonderful sight. Manasa Sarovar, wonderful sight. You see that rabbit eyes, no? Its lips and eyes are in magenta color, no? Beautiful eyes, no? The parrot nose is a wonderful sight. What is not wonderful sight? The butterfly, the wings are wonderful sight. The flower petals are wonderful sight. சொல்லிட்டே போலாம். Everything is wonder struck in the creation. When if you have mindset to enjoy, to appreciate. But people appreciate what? TV serial. And developing palpitation by seeing that hue and cry in the TV. You see the color of the leaf. These botany people, they do research on the leaf itself. And the leaf, the veins and all, if you watch, amazing, no? They do dissection and all. What a wonderful, what a leaf it is, no? Anything in this creation, the cockroach, you know, cockroach, frog, whatever medicine you put, you cannot destroy cockroach, you know. Somehow it comes, you know. The human species, how many wonderful colors and the sounds they make. The tiger sound is different from the lion sound. The lion's roar is different from the tiger sound. Every creature has got its own sound. Aneka adbhuta darshanam. Then aneka divya avaranam. With many divine ornaments. Avarana means ornaments. Aneka means countless. Divya means celestial ornaments. Splendid ornaments. Divya aneka udyata ayudham, yielding many divine weapons. Ayudham means weapons. What type of ayudham? Not putting down. What is the use of ayudham putting down? Like Arjuna keeping bow and arrow down. What for ayudham you must hold? Rama never keep that kodandam, no? Rama keeps where the kodandam? To her shoulders, no? Always. The weapon should be yielding weapon. That is called holding in the hand. So this Lord appearing with so many weapons which are all in yielding, ready to fight and what? Tappu pannitiya adi enna. Holding like that, no? So Devi also keeps Sulam always like this. Have you seen Devi keeping you? Trisulam down. I am so tired. I cannot hold. Konja nera pakka vechidena. We don't like to see such a Devi, you know. We see all the time Devi with a Trisulam. Shiva with Trisulam. Muruga with a veil. Devi madri weapons. That's called Udyata. Udyata means what? Lifted. Kept ready in artha. Kept ready in. Divya means divine. Divine raised weapons the Lord is holding. They all represent what? They are representing the destruction. They destroy the asuras. Evil minded people. All weapons, once you hold, they represent. The evil-minded people will be destroyed. You can take two ways. Evil-minded people outside. Evil gunas inside. So Bhagavan, if you do namaskara to Bhagavan, who is holding the weapons, he destroys your inner enemies. Outer enemies also he destroys. And he destroys your inner enemies. Kama, krodha, lobha, moha, madha, matsaryas. அதுக்கே நமஸ்காரம் பண்ணு. பகவானே ఇట్ టేక్ అవుట్ మై ఆల్ అరిషడ్ వర్గాస్, డెస్ట్రాయ్ దీస్ అరిషడ్ వర్గాస్ విత్ యువర్ వెపన్. ఫస్ట్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు ఆస్క్ లైక్ దట్, యూజ్ యువర్ వెపన్ ఆన్ మీ ఫస్ట్, నాట్ ఆన్ అదర్స్. ఆన్ మీ మీన్స్ వాట్? ఆన్ మై దుష్ట గుణ, దుష్ట స్వభావ. యూజ్ దోస్ వెపన్స్ ప్రాపర్లీ, యూస్ భగవాన్ యూస్. ఓకే, అసలు నమస్కారం పడినానే పోదు, కెట్ట గుణంగా తానావే అప్పుడే ఫేడ్ అయిపోయడం. అనేక దివ్యాభరణం, దివ్యానేక ఉద్యత ఆయుధం, దెన్ దివ్య మాల్య అంబరధరం. మాల మీన్స్ ఫ్లవర్ గార్లెండ్. ఆల్ స్టార్స్ లైక్ గార్లెండ్ టు ద లార్డ్, దివ్యమాల్యామన వేరింగ్ డివైన్ గార్లెండ్. ఆభరణం అంబరధరం, గార్మెంట్స్ అన్న డ్రెస్, అంబరం అన్న డ్రెస్. వేరింగ్ డివైన్ గార్లెండ్స్ అండ్ గార్మెంట్స్ డ్రెస్. ఆల్ స్టార్స్ ఆర్ లైక్ గార్లెండ్ టు ద లార్డ్. అంబరం ఇట్ సెల్ఫ్, ద హోల్ స్పేస్ ఈస్ లైక్ ఏ డ్రెస్ టు ద లార్డ్. దివ్యం గంధ అనులేపనం. Once you dress up, what you have to do? Perfume. You have to apply perfume. What is the perfume to the Lord? Divya Gandham. Not ordinary Gandham. Celestial, divine Gandham sandal paste. Special sandal paste. Perfumes. Divine perfumes. Divya Vanna, not of this world. Not locally prepared. But divine, not of this world, they are above. Sarva sarvaschaacharyamayam, sarvaschaacharyamayam, everything, the form in which all was wonder, a wonder, everything is a wonder and full of wonders. So that verb from the 9th verse we have to supply, darshayamasa. 9th verse, Sanjaya said darshayamasa means this type of form Bhagavan showed to Arjuna. 12th verse,
divi surya sahasrasya భవేద్యుగపదుత్థితాం యది భాసదృశీ సా స్యాత్ భాసస్తస్య మహాత్మనః.
సో దిస్ ఆర్ ఆల్ యు కెన్ అప్రిషియేట్, ఎంజాయ్ when it is better to have a prayerful heart. No, prayerful heart means that heart which is always doing a prarthana, prayerful heart, rather than words. Prayerful heart is there, without words also okay, you need not chant any stotrams, shlokams and all these things. It is better to have a prayerful heart without words rather than words without prayerful heart. Chanting so many things and words and stotrams, 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 but there is no prayerful heart. Devotion is not there. And then oru kirtana paadnaanu kuda bhagavanukaha adi manasilende varanam. ఆర్తి వర్ణం, భక్తి శుడ్కం. బట్ పర్ పాంప్ అండ్ షో గో ఆన్ టిల్స్ చాంటింగ్ ద వర్డ్స్ నేమ్ ఆఫ్ ద లార్డ్. విష్ణు సహస్రనామ గడగడ గడగడగడ, లలిత సహస్రనామ గడగడ గడగడ, స్కంద షష్టి గడగడ గడగడ, ఎల్లా చెల్లువం. స్వామిని ముడిచాచ్చి అన్నాను. ఎవ్రీడే యూ డూ లలిత సహస్రనామ స్వామిని, కంపల్సరీ విష్ణు సహస్రనామ కంపల్సరీ. ఓకే, కంపల్సరీ యు ఆర్ చాంటింగ్. హౌ మచ్ heart you are putting there. கடமையேன்னு பண்ணுறியா, பண்ண வேண்டியமேனு பண்ணுறியா, பகவானுக்காக பக்தியோடு பண்ணுறியா, இது ரொம்ப முக்கியம். ஸோ ஃபஸ்ட்டு ஸ்டார்ட் அட்லீஸ்ட் மெக்கானிக்கல், பட் இட் ஷுட் நாட் எண்ட் அப் லைஃப் லாங் மெக்கானிக்கலி. ஓகே, த ப்ரேயர் ஹேஸ் டு இன்க்ரீஸ், பிரார்த்தனா ஹேஸ் டு இன்க்ரீஸ், அந்த ஆர்த்தி பாவனா பக்தி ஹேஸ் டு இன்க்ரீஸ். இந்த பகவான் நாமம் ஹியர் இம்மிடியட்லி அந்த ஆனந்த பாஷ்பா ஷுட் ரோல் ஃப்ரம் யுவர் ஐஸ், ஷுட் ரோல், பிகாஸ் அவர் ஆல் டியர்ஸ் ஆர் ஓன்லி ஃபார் வேர்ல்ட்லி ப்ராப்ளம்ஸ், தேர் ஆர் நோ டியர்ஸ் லெஃப்ட் அவுட் ஃபார் பகவான். Therefore, how can I get? Once I see the Murti, that Devi Ambal, you know, that Ananda Bhashvam should come. What a great, pleasing form that Devi, you know. So keep some water, no? For Bhagavan, Ananda Bhashvatikkal, Ananda Kanneer, you know. Ananda Kanneer, you know. Why people are not having Ananda Kanneer Bhagavan? They have exhausted their Kanneer for worldly matters, worldly people. Bhagavan, what Bhagavan can do? They go with dry heart, dry eyes to that Bhagavan. Heart dry, eyes are also dry. No feelings also, no devotion also. So that... Bhaktas, you started read about Bhaktas, how much they cried for Bhagavan. How they cried for Bhagavan? They never cry for worldly objects, worldly people. That's why they have water, the Ananda Bhashvat. That's why always do prayer wholeheartedly. Not half-heartedly, but wholeheartedly. Whole and not sariya meaning spelling correct ah potukonu. All people are doing HOLE heartedly. HOLE and whole heartedly, but very few people are doing prayer WHOLE whole heartedly. That's why for that extra prayer we have to do, Bhagavan, please give me that a real heart for me, which I can pray for you. அது கூட பகவான் கிட்ட கேட்கணும். அந்த மாதிரி ஹார்ட் இருந்தாதான் தட் மைண்ட் கேன் பி பியூரிஃபைட். மைண்ட் கேன் பி பியூரிஃபைட் வென் யூ ஹாவ் ப்ரேயர்ஃபுல் ஹார்ட். அத நவ் சஞ்சயா கிவ்ஸ் அன் இலஸ்ட்ரேஷன் ஆஃப் தட் எஃபல்ஜென்ஸ். திவ்யம் தேவம் 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 இஸ் டெல்லிங், எல்லாம் திவ்யம் திவ்யம் மீன்ஸ் எஃபல்ஜென்ட் மீன்ஸ் ஹவு மச் எஃபல்ஜென்ஸ். சஞ்சயா சேஸ் ஹவு மச் லிசன், எதி இஃப் தௌசண்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் சன்ஸ் இல்யூமின் அட் ஏ டைம். சி, சன் இஸ் 90 crores அவே ஃப்ரம் அஸ், 90 crores ஆஃப் மைல்ஸ் அவே ஃப்ரம் அஸ், and his light to travel to earth, it takes billions of light years. I said, what is light year in the last class? 12 billions of light years it takes that sunlight has to come onto the earth. That means the light we are experiencing today has already started 12 billions of years, light years before. என்ன சுவாமி கணக்கே, வி ஆர் நாட் ஏபிள் டு கேல்குலேட். 12 billions ஆஃப் லைட் இயர்ஸ் பிஃபோர் இட் ஹேஸ் ஸ்டார்டட், நவ் இட் ஹேஸ் ரீச்ட், என்ன அர்த்தம் கணக்கு பாருங்கோ, இட் ஹேஸ் ஸ்டார்டட் லாங். தட்ஸ் வை 90 crores, இன்னும் ஜாஸ்தி யார் கவுண்ட் பண்ண முடியும், ஏதோ அப்ராக்சிமேட்லி தே ஆர் டெல்லிங். ஒன் சன்லைட்க்கு வி ஆர் ஏபிள் நாட் ஈவன் sun, suppose sunlight falling on the snowfall, even that snowfall you cannot see. Sun reflection on any bright metal or anywhere, that light itself you cannot see. What to talk of sunlight? Imagine like that sunlight, thousands of sunlights. He says surya sahasrasya bhahan. Thousands of suns illumine epo yugapat bhavet uthita. Simultaneous, not half one after the other. First 100 suns one time, second 100 suns, not like that. Thousands of suns at a time illumine. How much brilliance? That much brilliance Bhagavan, universal form is appearing. That's why Arjuna is not able to withstand. Because he is not able to comprehend. Yadi, if bhaha, the brilliance, Surya Sahasrasya of those thousand suns, bhavet, uttita bhavet, were to rise up, would appear at a time, yugapat, simultaneously, simultaneously. Namakanna kanne poyidum. Oru sunnike kannu poyinirukke. We cannot see. If you see the bright sun, you come to the room, irritta irukum. What is that mechanism? Avar pakka paaka paaka indha pakka paatha ella irritta irukum. Again, your eye has to adjust this, to this normal light. So, Yugapatu, Devi, where? In the sky. Devi, in the sky. This is called Sambhavita Upamalankara. A metaphor. Upamalankara. Sambhavita. If it happens. It will not happen. If it happens. Sambhavita. All dazzling lights belong to the Lord. All the brightness of stars, fire, and any vidyut also, lightning, sun, moon, all belongs to the Lord only. So therefore all lights put together, Bhagavan's. Therefore that much effulgence, suppose if thousands of suns illumine at a time, rise up at a time in the sky, that much sa sadrishi syad, that will be comparable, equal to, that effulgence is equal to that Lord's tasya mahatmanaha bhasaha, to the brilliance of the Lord, that light, thousands of sun lights, you can compare to this Bhagavan's. Mahatmanaha Vishwarupa Ishwarasya. The brilliance of this Lord who is showing universal form, his brilliance is equal to that of thousands of suns illumination at a time. Adi Sanjaya want to explain. That means Sanjaya is seeing that much brilliance. Not with this fleshy eyes, seeing with that heart, prayerful heart, a mindset, different mindset. Adha ellame mindset illo da irukke. Namakku enna enna mo set irukke veetla. Enna set? TV set, radio set, andha set, there super sound set ella irukke illaya. Except mindset. Bhagavan is asking, have a right mindset. All these sets are not required. When we are not able to keep right mindset, divine mindset, we are depending on local sets, which are always always in giving problem. 2 days it will function, afterwards it won't function. But if you arrange your mindset, always available. Power cut problem is not there. Unobstructed power supply 24 hours, 360 days throughout that yuga. Bhagavan's brilliance is, Atma Chaitanyam is, that is that available all the time. That's why unobstructed powerful power supply. UPS anardam. UPS. Next shloka. 13th shloka. तत्रैकस्थं जगत्कृष्णं
प्रविभक्तमनेकधा
अपश्यद्देवदेवस्य शरीरे पांडवस्तदा तत्र शरीरे वेर दे आर ऑल अपीयरिंग इन देर इन द बॉडी ऑफ द लॉर्ड ऑफ लॉर्ड्स देवदेवस्य शरीरे तत्र मीन्स देर इन विश्वरूप देर मीन्स तत्र मीन्स इन विश्वरूप वेर इज दिस विश्वरूप इन दट लॉर्ड कृष्णास बॉडी ही इज सीइंग हु इज दट लॉर्ड देवदेवा द लॉर्ड ऑफ लॉर्ड्स देवदेव मीन्स गॉड ऑफ गॉड्स फर्स्ट जी कैपिटल गॉड ऑफ गॉड्स मीन्स स्मॉल जी தேவதேவ பரந்தாமான்னு கீர்த்தனை இருக்கு தேவதேவ தேவதேவோத்தமா அகிலாண்ட கோட்டி பிரம்மாண்ட நாயகா சாமவேத பிரியா ரிக்வேத பிரியான்னு சொல்லுவோம்ல தேவதேவான்னு ஆல் த தேவாஸ் வருண வாயு அக்னி இந்திர யம ஆல் தீஸ் தேவதாஸ் ஃபார் ஆல் ஆஃப் தெம் ஈஸ்வரா இஸ் த லார்ட் ஸோ தேவாஸ் நாம் தேவஹா தேவ தேவன் அர்த்தம் த லார்ட் ஆஃப் லார்ட்ஸ் த லார்ட் என்ன ஃபர்ஸ்ட் எல் கேபிட்டல் லா ஆஃப் த லார்ட்ஸ் என்ன ஸ்மால் எல் ஸ்மால் எல் கேபிட்டல் எல் காட் இஸ் கேபிட்டல் காட்ஸ் ஸ்மால் வை தேர் ஆர் மெனி காட்ஸ் Now we understand another incidental point. Manasuku vandadi solren, very important also. Hinduism has got many gods. Appo enna spelling idu? Small g. Yes, we have many gods. All gods represent one god, capital G. Puriyadha? Vishnu, Shiva, Brahma, Devi, Muruga, ஐயப்பா குருவாயூரப்பா ஐயப்பா குருவாயூரப்பா ஓகே ஆல் காட்ஸ் தேர் ஆர் மெனி காட்ஸ் பட் ஆல் ஆஃப் தெம் ஆர் ரிப்ரசென்டிங் ஒன் காட் இப்போ புரியுது ஹூம் வி ஆர் வர்ஷிப்பிங் ஆல் ஆர் காட்ஸ் நத்திங் பட் இன் டிஃபரெண்ட் நேம் அண்ட் ஃபார்ம் சிம்பாலிக்கலி வி ஆர் வர்ஷிப்பிங் keeping in the mind the infinite god adha gnapakam vechukonu so we don't feel na enna so many gods na this is a privilege actually 33 crore devatas so 33 crores of devatas we have durgailone so many durgas vana durga jala durga இன்னும் துர்கா லக்ஷ்மியிலோனே எக்கச்சக்கமாக இருக்கு ஸோ மெனி ஆர் தேர் தட்ஸ் வே பொறாமை அதர் ரிலிஜியன்ஸ்க்கெல்லாம் பொறாமை இவங்களுக்கெல்லாம் இத்தனை காட்ஸா ஆமாம் 9 days தேவி நவராத்திரி எத்தனை ஆல் 9 forms ஆஃப் தேவிஸ் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் ஃபார்ம்ஸ் என்ன த்ரூ அவுட் த இயர் வர்ஷிப் பண்ண முடியாதுன்னு சொல்லி மினிமமாக 9 forms வச்சுட்டா தேவி ஆ ஸோ 9 forms அழக அலங்காரம் பண்ணி எவ்வளவு அழகா இருக்க பாருங்க தேவி ஸோ மெனி ஃபார்ம்ஸ் தேவதேவசிய பாண்டவா அபஷ்யத் அர்ஜுனா சா அபஷ்யத் திருஷ்ய தாத்தோ லங் பிரதம புருஷா ஏகவச்சனம் அபஷ்யத் திருஷ்டவான் பாண்டவா மீன்ஸ் அர்ஜுன வித் விஷன் ஆஃப் த லார்ட் Drishtavan, with the vision of given by the Lord, Divya Chakshu. Tada, then, so really speaking, Surya comparison dal not adequate. ஏதோ கம்பேரிசன் பண்ணணுமேனு பண்ணுறோம் மித்திர நாட் அடிக்குவேட் லைக் தட் திஸ் ஏ பீமா ஆஸ்க்டு ஹனுமான் சி ஹவ் இஸ் திஸ் பாரத யுத்தம் நோ இஸ் கிரேட் ஹனுமான் இஸ் வாட்சிங் த மகாபாரத யுத்தம் இன் துவாபர யுக அண்ட் பீமா அண்ட் ஹனுமான் போத் ஆஃப் தேம் ஆர் பிரதர்ஸ் அண்ட் பீமா இஸ் ஸோ ஹாப்பி திஸ் மகாபாரத சங்கிராமம் வெரி வெரி கிரேட் லெட் மீ ஆஸ்க் மை பிரதர் ஹனுமான் his opinion about this Mahabharata yuddham. Hanuman is telling, idu yuddhama, is this a war? He said. Hanuman, Bhima felt, you know, very bad. See, such a great war, my brothers, all of them, they fought in this battlefield. Indha Hanuman poi idu yuddhama nu solra, eppadi enna, why you are telling like that? How is it like Ramaravana yuddham? Adu vere. Bhima asked, is it like Ramaravana yuddham? Then Hanuman said, don't talk. Don't talk. Ramaravana yuddham is how? Bhima asked, Ramaravana yuddham, Ramaravana yuddham madrida. Adhik no comparison. I cannot compare Ramaravana yuddham with any other battle. For that there is a sloka. Gaganam gaganakaram sagaram sagaramopamam ராம ராவணையோர் யுத்தம் ராம ராவணையோர் யுவான் ககனம் ஸ்பேஸ் வித் ஸ்பேஸ் வாட் இஸ் அனதர் எக்ஸாம்பிள் ஃபார் ஸ்பேஸ் ககனம் ககனாக்காரம் வாட் இஸ் த கம்பேரிசன் ஃபார் ஓஷன் திஸ் ஓஷன் இஸ் லைக் தெர் இஸ் நோ அதர் ஓஷன் டு கம்பேர் இஸ் இட் இட் சாகரம் சாகர உபமம் உபமன் சிமிலி compared to the sagaram. Ocean is compared to the ocean. Space is compared to the space. Rama-Ravana yuddham compared to Rama-Ravana yuddham. Adi madri, Vishwarupam, how can we compare? Vishwarupam is like Vishwarupam. Adi madri. Tada, ஜகத் கிருஷ்ணம் அநேகதா பிரவிபத்தம் ஏகஸ்தம் திருஷ்டவான் ஹவு ஹி சா அர்ஜுனா சா அட் தட் டைம் திஸ் விஸ்வரூபம் ஹவு ஹி சா கிருஷ்ணம் ஜகத் த என்டையர் யூனிவர்ஸ் இந்த வார்த்தை மறக்கக்கூடாது அண்டர்லைன் த என்டையர் யூனிவர்ஸ் கிருஷ்ண மீன்ஸ் என்டையர் டோட்டல் கம்ப்ளீட் full jagat universe the entire universe world he saw as anekadha pravibhaktam anekadha means in manifold ways distinctly divided in many forms pravibhakta means divided தேவலோகா பித்ருலோகா மனுஷலோகா ஆல் 14 லோகாஸ் யக்ஷா ராட்சசா கிண்ணர கிம் புருஷ சோ மெனி ஆர் தேர் பிரவிபக்த மீன்ஸ் டிவைடட் தேவ பித்ரு மனுஷ வேர்ன ஏகஸ்தம் ரிமைனிங் இன் ஒன் ஃபார்ம் ரிமைனிங் இன் ஒன் ஃபார்ம் ஹி சா மெனி டிஸ்டிங்க்ட் ஃபார்ம்ஸ் manifold forms he saw. That means one Atma, Swarupam in Sagunam, one Paramatma alone, appearing in many forms, Saguna Rupena. Saguna Rupena, only one Lord appears. That's what Lord Arjuna saw, not different things. This is called Vishwarupa Darshana and what expansive mind you require, mature mind is required to see. And the individual focusing has to be, what you can call, it has to be diluted. The individuality, Jeeva Srishti, focus Ahankara, Mamakara should be diluted. No Mamakara, no Hankara, only to my people. Namiruvar, ನಮಕ್ಕೊರುವರು. ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಇಫ್ ಐ ಟಾಕ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಐ ಆಮ್ ತಮಿಳಿಯನ್ 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 ಅನ್ನ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸಪರೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಮೈಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಅದರ್ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿಯೋ. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಬ್ರಾಹ್ಮಣ 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 ಅನ್ನ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸಪರೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಮೈಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಅದರ್ ಕ್ಯಾಸ್ಟ್ ಪೀಪಲ್. If I focus only, that's why whatever we think from that angle only we see. If a person is physically oriented, he looks at other people also, their height, their weight, their color, their complexion. Enna ivanukku eppo odambu paithyam, odambu paithyam enna body pampering, body height, skin care, pallu care, hair care, nail care, all these things, always look at other people. ஆர் ட்ரெஸ் ஓரியன்டனா லுக்கிங் அட் அதர் பீப்புள் ட்ரெஸ். இது என்ன சார் எங்கே வாங்கியிருப்பான்? ஒரு ஒரு பைத்தியம், ஒரு ஒருத்தருக்கு ஒரு ஒரு பைத்தியம். சில பேருக்கு செப்பல் பைத்தியம். எந்த மாதிரி செப்பல் போட்டுக்கணும்? ஹி லுக்ஸ் அட் அதர்ஸ் செப்பல். பாவம் பயம் பாருங்க, மனசு எப்படி இருந்தால் அப்படியே பார்க்கும். அதர்வைஸ் கோல்டு பைத்தியம். சப்போஸ் கோல்டு ஓன்லி ஐ லைக்ஸ்னா ஆர்னமெண்ட்ஸ் எத்தனை செவரன் இருக்கணும் இந்த இந்த செயின், இந்த இந்த கோல்டு மெடல், இந்த டைமண்ட்ஸு ரியல் டைமண்ட்ஸா ஃபேக் டைமண்ட்ஸா, இதே யோசிக்கும். என்னன்னா அவன் பார்வை அப்படி. சப்போஸ் எ பர்சன் இஸ் இன்டலெக்சுவலி வெரி ஷார்ப், என்ன சீயிங் அட் அதர் பர்சன்ஸ் இன்டலெக்ட் லெவல், இன்டலெக்சுவல் லெவல், எனக்கு ரொம்ப நல்ல புத்தி இருக்கா இல்லையா இதே பார்த்துட்டு இருப்பான். அதுக்கப்புறம் காஸ்ட், இது பாடி லெவல், காம்ப்ளெக்ஷன் லெவல், அகெயின் ஃபேமிலி, மை ஃபேமிலி, மை மெம்பர்ஸ், தட் மீன்ஸ் செப்பரேட்டிங் அதர் ஃபேமிலிஸ். அகெயின் காஸ்ட் வைஸ் செப்பரேஷன், லாங்குவேஜ் வைஸ் செப்பரேஷன். ஐ மீன் தமிழியன், வாட் யூ ஆர் தெலுங்கு, யூஆர் கன்னடா, செப்பரேஷன் செப்பரேஷன். ஐ ஆம் இண்டியன் மீன்ஸ் வாட், அதர் கண்ட்ரிஸ் செப்பரேட்டட். ஐ ஆம் ஏஷியன், அதர் கான்டினென்ட்ஸ் செப்பரேட்டட். I am human being, other beings are separated. எங்கே போனாலும் கஷ்டம்தான். I am in the on the earth, other planets are separated. So therefore, the more you specify, the more you are confining, restraining yourself. அதனால் பார் வெளியில், வெளியில் பார். மனசு கண்ணால் பார்க்கறதில்லை, மனசு விசாலமாக. Never become a fanatic. Have little bit abhimana means too durabhimana irukka koodadhu. Durabhimana irundha enna aagum? Narrow mind, crooked mind an artham. Durabhimana. Jati durabhimanam, bhasha durabhimanam. Ee durabhimanam endal, it makes my mind crooked. You cannot expand your mind. Such a person is unfit for Vishwarupa darshanam. Cannot enjoy. அழகாக நல்ல மழை வரும்போது ஆப்ஸ்டிக்கல்னு சொல்லிடுவான், ஐயோ மழை வரதே என்ன, ஆனந்தம் என்ஜாய் பண்ண முடியாது அவனுக்கு, இம்பாசிபிள், எதுக்கும் என்ஜாய் பண்ண மாட்டான். நல்லது கூட கெட்டதையாக தோணும் அப்படி, அந்த அந்த மாதிரி மனப்பான்மையன். ஸோ தேர் ஃபார் வாட், தேர் ஃபார் வாட் யூ ஹாவ் டு டெவலப் ஏ மைண்ட் செட், டிஃபரெண்ட் mindset. 14th
ஸ்லோகம். தனஞ்சய
பிரணம்ய சிரசா தேவம்
கிருதாஞ்சலிரபாஷத.
Now Arjuna goes under three emotions. In when he is seeing the Vishwarupam, he undergoes three emotions. First one is Vismayam, Ascharyam. Vismayam means wonderstruck, Ascharyam. Number two, second emotion is bhayam, fear. Number three is bhakti, devotion. Wonder, fear, devotion. All the three emotions at a time. At a time rise in the mind of Arjuna. That also Sanjaya is able to see. The capacity. The body language. Mind language. Second chapter, there one shloka comes. Ascharyavat pasyati kaschidenam. There also ascharyam vismayam is there. Here also ascharyam vismayam. Vismaya partha. Vismayam is there. But that ascharyam in second chapter, ascharyam in the third, 11th chapter, difference is there nirgunam brahma. Everybody is wonderstruck to know, to comprehend the nirgunam brahma. Here in 11th chapter, everyone is wonderstruck by knowing the saguna form. That is the difference. Tataha, then saha dhananjayaha, that Arjuna, vismaya vishtaha. Vismaya means wonderstruck, overwhelmed with aanu. Why therindu pallaya aanu madri aanu sonna vaartha varala en artham. Once you open your mouth, no words in artham. That is called wonderstruck. Aanu, overwhelmed. And hrishtaromaha, hair standing on its end, horripilations. Pullunarcha, enna solluva? Pullarippu. Pullarippu. Amazing. Astonishment. Overwhelmed. And pranamya devam shirasa abhashata kritanjalihi. And out of devotion, so vismayam, bhayam apram varaparadhu. Ippa vismayam and bhakti, wonderstruck, and the devotion just showered out. How it is shown, na, he did namaskara, pranamya. How? Kritanjalihi, with folded hands. Sampati krita hastaha san, folded hands, with folded hands. He did namaskara, hands folded, and did pranamya to sirasa. He bowed his head also. Salute the Lord with his head and said with joint palms, he prabho namaskaram. Prakarshena namanam krutva pranamya. Pranamya with folded hands, bending his head, and what he said? Abhashata, and said these words. What is his inner feeling? How he felt by seeing Vishwarupam? All those bhavanas, no? In his inner feelings, Arjuna is pouring out to Lord Krishna. Then comes Arjuna Uvacha, and from 15th to 22nd verse, the first phase of wonder, Arjuna's expression of wonder comes up to 22nd. Then later comes bhayam. Okay. The vismayam here he described more in the next class.
Purnamada Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vasishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi Harihi Om. Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi Om.